in the beginning of this teaching process with Oscar, he's never pulled anything and never felt what it feels like to pull. So he's a little confused about what I'm asking just yet. And so he takes off. So what I try to do with Oscar at this point is just get him to take one step. It's just one step only until he starts to understand what it is that I'm asking him. And he does a really excellent job. As soon as he starts to feel more confident, starts to understand what it feels like to have me, you know, have him dragging me, he gains in confidence, and fairly soon he'll be at a steady walk, and then we move into a trot and canter. Enjoy the video.
Good boy! Got a boy! Walk up.
This time we've just gone around, you know, four or five times, and Oscar is just picking it up so fast. He's really a brilliant, amazing horse, and so willing to please. And this is my first time doing it, so my whole entire rig was MacGyvered together. But we had an absolute blast. Right about here, he gets away from me, but once we get back on track, he just does amazingly well. So much fun. I think this is my new favorite sport.
Good boy!